steal, took it away from Kaberski, and Paul Westphal with a slam dunk took the Suns up 48-29, and 3 minutes and 15 seconds to go in Phoenix. Game 3. Kaberski